So Mayor Pete Seitz of Laredo says the White House has got to give them more. Listen here.
My understanding was that President Biden ran on a virtual wall or a smart wall containment. We haven't seen those elements. And it's just getting worse. Does he want the border to exist?